Stolen motor vehicles are linked to almost all different kind of organized crime, transnational crime, so drug smuggling, property crime, trafficking of human beings, economic crimes, money laundering, all kind of criminality is involved. When we can catch or detect a stolen vehicle, we can find some other organized crime phenomena.